In September 1992, Pearl Jam threw a free concert in Seattle's Magnuson Park with more than 70,000 in attendance. During the show, Eddie Vedder performed a death-defying feat. He climbed the stage scaffolding with 100 feet of microphone cable trailing behind him, looped it over the top, rappelled down, and swung out over the audience. Despite the risk, Vedder continued to sing while hanging from the scaffolding, to the amazement of the audience. Reflecting on the moment later, Vedder said, "I was channeling something different. I reached that place you hear about where a mother lifts a car off her two-year-old child. It was that kind of adventure. At that point in my life, finally having the opportunity to perform for larger crowds, I genuinely felt like I had nothing to lose. I wasn't thinking about what might await me in the future. It was all about the present moment. This mindset aligned with the message we, as a group, wanted to convey to the audience at that particular time."